Micah. Chapter 1. Verse 1. The word of the Lord that came to Micah the Moresite in the days of Jotham, Ahaz, and Hezekiah, kings of Judah, which he saw concerning Samaria and Jerusalem.
第一章。
当犹大王约坦、亚哈斯、西西家在位的时候，摩利沙人弥迦的耶和华的末世，论撒玛利亚和耶路撒冷。Here,
all ye people, hearken, O earth, and all that therein is, and let the Lord God be witness against you, the Lord from his holy temple.
万民哪，你们都要听。 地和其上所有的，也都要侧耳而听。主耶和华从他的圣殿，要见证你们的不是。For,
behold, the Lord cometh forth out of his place, and will come down, and tread upon the high places of the earth.
看哪，耶和华出了他的居所，降临不行地的高处。
And the mountains shall be molten under him, and the valleys shall be cleft, as wax before the fire, and as the waters that are poured down a steep place.
众山在他以下必消化，诸谷必崩裂，如蜡化在火中，如水冲下山坡。For
the transgression of Jacob is all this, and for the sins of the house of Israel. What is the transgression of Jacob? Is it not Samaria? And what are the high places of Judah? Are they not Jerusalem?
这都因雅各的罪过，以色列家的罪恶。雅各的罪过在哪里呢？岂不是在撒玛利亚吗？犹大的丘坛在哪里呢？岂不是在耶路撒冷吗？
Therefore I will make Samaria as an heap of the field, and as plantings of a vineyard. And I will pour down the stones thereof into the valley, and I will discover the foundations thereof.
所以，我必使撒玛利亚变为田野的乱堆，又作为种葡萄之处，也必将他的石头倒在谷中，露出根基来。And
all the graven images thereof shall be beaten to pieces, and all the hires thereof shall be burned with the fire. And all the idols thereof will I lay desolate, for she gathered it at the hire of an harlot, and they shall return to the hire of an harlot.
他一切雕刻的偶像必被打碎，他所得的财物必被火烧，所有的偶像我必毁灭，因为是从妓女故架所去来的，后必归为妓女的故架。Therefore
I will wail and howl. I will go stripped and naked, I will make a wailing like the dragons, and mourning as the owls.
先知说，因此我必大声哀嚎，赤脚露蹄而行，又要呼号如野狗，哀鸣如鸵鸟。For
her wound is incurable, for it is come unto Judah, he is come unto the gate of my people, even to Jerusalem.
因为撒玛利亚的伤痕无法医治。
Declare ye it not at Gath, weep ye not at all, in the house of Ephrah roll thyself in the dust.
不要在加特报告这事，总不要哭泣。我在伯亚弗拉滚于灰尘之中。Pass
ye away, thou inhabitant of Sepher, having thy shame naked. The inhabitant of Zenon came not forth in the morning of Bethazel, he shall receive of you his standing.
沙斐的居民呐，你们要赤身蒙羞过去。撒南的居民不敢出来。伯以薛人的哀哭，使你们无处可站。For
the inhabitant of Meroth waited carefully for good, but evil came down from the Lord unto the gate of Jerusalem.
马律的居民心甚忧急，期望得好处，因为灾祸从耶和华那里临到耶路撒冷的城门。O
thou inhabitant of Lachish, bind the chariot to the swift beast. She is the beginning of the sin to the daughter of Zion, for the transgressions of Israel were found in thee.
拉齐的居民呢，要用快马套车。西安民民冤枉做女子的罪由你而起，以色列人的罪过在你那里现出。
Therefore shalt thou give presents to Moresheth Gath, the houses of Rechab shall be a light to the kings of Israel.
犹大啊，你要将礼物送给摩利舍加特。亚格西的众族必用诡诈待以色列诸王。
Yet will I bring an heir unto thee, O inhabitant of Maasher, he shall come unto Adullam the glory of Israel.
玛利沙的居民呢，我必使那夺取你的来到你这里。以色列的尊贵人冤枉做荣耀必到亚杜兰。
Make thee bold, and poll thee for thy delicate children, enlarge thy boldness as the eagle, for they are gone into captivity from thee.
犹大啊，要为你所喜爱的儿女剪除你的头发，使头光秃，要大大的光秃，如同秃鹰，因为他们都被掳去离开你。
Chapter 2 Verse 1 Woe to them that devise iniquity, and work evil upon their beds. When the morning is light, they practice it, because it is in the power of their hand.
第二章，祸哉，那些在床上图谋罪孽，造作奸恶的。天一发亮，鹰手有能力就行出来了。
And they covet fields, and take them by violence, and houses, and take them away, so they oppress a man and his house, even a man and his heritage.
他们贪图田地就占据，贪图房屋便夺取。他们欺压人，霸占房屋和产业。
Therefore thus saith the Lord, Behold, against this family do I devise an evil, from which ye shall not remove your necks, neither shall ye go haughtily, for this time is evil.
所以耶和华如此说，我筹划灾祸降于这族，这祸在你们的颈项上不能解脱。你们也不能昂首而行，因为这时事是恶的。
In that day shall one take up a parable against you, and lament with a doleful lamentation, and say, We be utterly spoiled, he hath changed the portion of my people, how hath he removed it from me, turning away he hath divided our fields.
到那日，必有人向你们提起悲惨的哀歌，讥刺说，我们全然败落了，耶和华将我们的分转归别人，和竟使这分离开我们，他将我们的田地分给悖逆的人。
Therefore thou shalt have none that shall cast a cord by lot in the congregation of the Lord.
所以在耶和华的会中，你必没有人拈阄拉准绳。
Prophesy ye not, say they to them that prophesy, they shall not prophesy to them, that they shall not take shame.
他们或作假先知说，你们不可说预言，不可向这些人说预言，不住地羞辱我们。
O thou that art named the house of Jacob, is the spirit of the Lord straitened? Are these his doings? Do not my words do good to him that walketh uprightly?
雅各家啊，岂可说耶和华的心不忍耐吗？或作心肠狭窄吗？这些事是他所行的吗？我耶和华的言语，岂不是与行动正直的人有益吗？
Even of late my people is risen up as an enemy, ye pull off the robe with the garment from them that pass by securely as men averse from war.
然而近来我的民心岂如仇敌，从那些安然经过不愿打仗之人身上剥去外衣。
The women of my people have ye cast out from their pleasant houses, from their children have ye taken away my glory forever.
你们将我民中的妇人从安乐家中赶出，又将我的荣耀从他们的小孩子进行夺去。
Arise ye, and depart, for this is not your rest, because it is polluted, it shall destroy you, even with a sore destruction.
你们起来去吧。这不是你们安息之所。因为污秽使人或坐地毁灭，而且大大毁灭。
If a man walking in the spirit and falsehood do lie, saying, I will prophesy unto thee of wine and of strong drink, he shall even be the prophet of this people.
若有人心存虚假，用谎言说，我要向你们预言得清酒和浓酒，那人就必做这民的先知。
I will surely assemble, O Jacob, all of thee, I will surely gather the remnant of Israel, I will put them together as the sheep of Bozrah, as the flock in the midst of their fold, they shall make great noise by reason of the multitude of men.
雅各家啊，我必要聚集你们，必要招聚以色列剩下的人，安置在一处，如波斯拉的羊，又如草场上的羊群。因为人数众多，就必大大喧哗。
The breaker is come up before them, they have broken up, and have passed through the gate, and are gone out by it, and their king shall pass before them, and the Lord on the head of them.
开路的或坐破城的在他们前面上去，他们直闯过城门，从城门出去，他们的王在前面行。耶和华引导他们。
Chapter 3 Verse 1 And I said, Hear, I pray you, O heads of Jacob, and ye princes of the house of Israel, is it not for you to know judgment?
第三章。我说，雅各的首领，以色列家的官长啊，你们要听，你们不当知道公平吗？
Who hate the good, and love the evil, who pluck off their skin from off them, and their flesh from off their bones.
你们恶善好恶，从人身上剥皮，从人骨头上剔肉。
Who also eat the flesh of my people, and flay their skin from off them, and they break their bones, and chop them in pieces, as for the pot, and as flesh within the cauldron.
吃我民的肉，剥他们的皮，打折他们的骨头，分成筷子像要下锅，又像腹中的肉。
Then shall they cry unto the Lord, but he will not hear them, he will even hide his face from them at that time, as they have behaved themselves ill in their doings.
到了遭灾的时候，这些人必哀求耶和华，他却不应允他们。那时他必照他们所行的恶事，向他们掩面。
Thus saith the Lord concerning the prophets that make my people err, that bite with their teeth, and cry, Peace, and he that putteth not into their mouths, they even prepare war against him.
论到使我民走差路的先知，他们牙齿有所嚼的，他们就呼喊说，平安了。凡不攻击他们吃的，他们就预备攻击他，预备攻击他，或作收必遭遇刀兵。耶和华如此说。
Therefore night shall be unto you, that ye shall not have a vision, and it shall be dark unto you, that ye shall not divine, and the sun shall go down over the prophets, and the day shall be dark over them.
你们必遭遇黑夜，以致不见异象。又必遭遇幽暗，以致不能占卜。日头必向你们沉落，白昼变为黑暗。
Then shall the seers be ashamed, and the diviners confounded, yea, they shall all cover their lips, for there is no answer of God.
先见必宝愧，占卜的必蒙羞，倒闭五招嘴唇，因为神不应允他们。
But truly I am full of power by the Spirit of the Lord, and of judgment, and of might, to declare unto Jacob his transgression, and to Israel his sin.
至于我，我借耶和华的灵，满有力量、公平、才能， 可以向雅各说明他的过犯，向以色列指出他的罪恶。
Hear this, I pray you, ye heads of the house of Jacob, and princes of the house of Israel, that abhor judgment, and pervert all equity.
雅各家的首领，以色列家的官长啊，当听我的话。你们厌恶公平，在一切事上屈枉正直。
They build up Zion with blood, and Jerusalem with iniquity.
以人血建立西安，以罪孽建造耶路撒冷。
The heads thereof judge for reward, and the priests thereof teach for hire, and the prophets thereof divine for money, yet will they lean upon the Lord, and say, Is not the Lord among us? None evil can come upon us.
首领为贿赂行审判，祭司为顾家施训诲，先知为营前行占卜。他们却依赖耶和华，说：耶和华不是在我们中间吗？灾祸必不临到我们。
Therefore shall Zion for your sakes be plowed as a field, and Jerusalem shall become heaps, and the mountain of the house as the high places of the forest.
所以因你们的缘故，西安必被耕种像一块田，耶路撒冷必变为乱堆，这殿的山必像丛林的高处。
Chapter 4 Verse 1 But in the last days it shall come to pass, that the mountain of the house of the Lord shall be established in the top of the mountains, and it shall be exalted above the hills, and people shall flow unto it.
第四章末后的日子，耶和华殿的山必坚立，超乎诸山，高举过于万岭，万民都要流归这山。
And many nations shall come, and say, Come, and let us go up to the mountain of the Lord, and to the house of the God of Jacob, and he will teach us of his ways, and we will walk in his paths, for the law shall go forth of Zion, and the word of the Lord from Jerusalem.
必有许多国的民前往，说，来吧，我们登耶和华的山，奔雅各神的殿。主必将他的道教训我们，我们也要行他的路。因为训诲必出于西安，耶和华的言语必出于耶路撒冷。
And he shall judge among many people, and rebuke strong nations afar off, and they shall beat their swords into plowshares, and their spears into pruning hooks.Nation shall not lift up a sword against nation, neither shall they learn war any more.
他必在多国的民中施行审判，为远方强盛的国断定是非。他们要将刀打成犁头，把枪打成镰刀。这国不举刀攻击那国，他们也不再学习战士。
But they shall sit every man under his vine and under his fig tree, and none shall make them afraid, for the mouth of the Lord of hosts hath spoken it.
人人都要坐在自己葡萄树下和无花果树下，无人惊吓。这是万军之耶和华亲口说的。
For all people will walk everyone in the name of his God, and we will walk in the name of the Lord our God forever and ever.
万民各奉己神的名而行，我们却永永远远奉耶和华我们神的名而行。
In that day, saith the Lord, will I assemble her that halteth, and I will gather her that is driven out, and her that I have afflicted.
耶和华说，到那日，我必聚集瘸腿的，招聚被赶出的，和我所惩治的。
And I will make her that halted a remnant, and her that was cast far off a strong nation, and the Lord shall reign over them in Mount Zion from henceforth, even forever.
我必使瘸腿的为余盛之民，使赶到远方的为强盛之民。耶和华要在锡安山作王治理他们，从今直到永远。
And thou, O tower of the flock, the stronghold of the daughter of Zion, unto thee shall it come, even the first dominion, the kingdom shall come to the daughter of Jerusalem.
你这羊群的高台，锡安城的山那城原文作女子，从前的权柄，就是耶路撒冷民的国权民原文作女子，必归于你。
Now why dost thou cry out aloud? Is there no king in thee? Is thy counselor perished? For pangs have taken thee as a woman in travail.
现在你为何大声哭号呢？疼痛抓住你，仿佛产难的妇人。是因你中间没有君王吗？你的谋士灭亡了吗？
Be in pain, and labor to bring forth, O daughter of Zion.Like a woman in travail, for now shalt thou go forth out of the city, and thou shalt dwell in the field, and thou shalt go even to Babylon, there shalt thou be delivered, there the Lord shall redeem thee from the hand of thine enemies.
西安的民哪民冤文作女子，你要疼痛屈劳，仿佛产难的妇人，因为你必从城里出来，住在田野，到巴比伦去。在那里要蒙解救，在那里耶和华必救赎你脱离仇敌的手。
Now also many nations are gathered against thee, that say, Let her be defiled, and let our eye look upon Zion.
现在有许多国的民聚集攻击你，说，愿锡安被玷污，愿我们亲眼见他遭报。
But they know not the thoughts of the Lord.Neither understand they his counsel, for he shall gather them as the sheaves into the floor.
他们却不知道耶和华的意念，也不明白他的筹划。他聚集他们，好像把禾捆聚到禾场一样。
Arise and thresh, O daughter of Zion, for I will make thine horn iron, and I will make thy hoofs brass, and thou shalt beat in pieces many people.And I will consecrate their gain unto the Lord, and their substance unto the Lord of the whole earth.
西安的民哪民冤文作女子，起来踹鼓吧！我必使你的脚成为铁，使你的蹄成为铜。你必打碎多国的民，将他们的财献与耶和华，将他们的货献与普天下的主。
Chapter 5. Verse 1. Now gather thyself in troops, O daughter of troops. He hath laid siege against us, they shall smite the judge of Israel with a rod upon the cheek.
第五章。成群的民哪民冤文作女子，现在你要聚集成队。因为仇敌围攻我们，要用杖击打以色列审判者的脸。
But thou, Bethlehem Ephratah, though thou be little among the thousands of Judah, yet out of thee shall he come forth unto me that is to be ruler in Israel, whose goings forth have been from of old, from everlasting.
伯利恒，以法他啊，你在犹大州城中为小，将来必有一位从你那里出来，在以色列中为我做掌权的。他的根源从亘古，从太初就有。
Therefore will he give them up, until the time that she which travaileth hath brought forth, then the remnant of his brethren shall return unto the children of Israel.
耶和华必将以色列人交付敌人，只等那生产的妇人生下子来。那时掌权者原文作他其余的弟兄必归到以色列人那里。
And he shall stand and feed in the strength of the Lord, in the majesty of the name of the Lord his God, and they shall abide, for now shall he be great unto the ends of the earth.
他必起来，倚靠耶和华的大能，并耶和华他神之名的威严，牧养他的羊群。他们要安然居住，因为他必日渐尊大，直到地极。
And this man shall be the peace, when the Assyrian shall come into our land, And when he shall tread in our palaces, then shall we raise against him 7 shepherds, and 8 principal men.
这位必做我们的平安。当亚述人进入我们的地境，践踏宫殿的时候，我们就立起七个牧者，八个首领攻击他。
And they shall waste the land of Assyria with the sword, and the land of Nimrod in the entrances thereof, thus shall he deliver us from the Assyrian, when he cometh into our land, and when he treadeth within our borders.
他们必用刀剑毁坏亚述地和宁陆地的关口。亚述人进入我们的地境践踏的时候，他必拯救我们。
And the remnant of Jacob shall be in the midst of many people as a dew from the Lord, as the showers upon the grass, that tarrieth not for man, nor waiteth for the sons of men.
雅各余剩的人必在多国的民中，如从耶和华那里降下的露水，又如甘霖降在草上，不仗赖人力，也不等候世人之功。
And the remnant of Jacob shall be among the Gentiles in the midst of many people as a lion among the beasts of the forest, as a young lion among the flocks of sheep, who, if he go through, both treadeth down, and teareth in pieces, and none can deliver.
雅各余剩的人必在多国多民中，如林间百兽中的狮子，又如少壮狮子在羊群中。他若经过，就必践踏撕裂，无人搭救。
Thine hand shall be lifted up upon thine adversaries, and all thine enemies shall be cut off.
愿你的手举起，高过敌人，愿你的仇敌都被剪除。
And it shall come to pass in that day, saith the Lord, that I will cut off thy horses out of the midst of thee, and I will destroy thy chariots.
耶和华说，到那日，我必从你中间剪除马匹，毁坏车辆。
And I will cut off the cities of thy land, and throw down all thy strongholds.
也必从你国中除灭城邑，拆毁一切的保障。
And I will cut off witchcrafts out of thine hand, and thou shalt have no more soothsayers.
又必除掉你手中的邪术，你那里也不再有占卜的。
Thy graven images also will I cut off, and thy standing images out of the midst of thee, and thou shalt no more worship the work of thine hands.
我必从你中间除灭雕刻的偶像和柱像，你就不再跪拜自己手所造的。
And I will pluck up thy groves out of the midst of thee, so will I destroy thy cities.
我必从你中间拔出木偶，又毁灭你的诚意。
And I will execute vengeance in anger and fury upon the heathen, such as they have not heard.
我也必在怒气和愤怒中向那不听从的列国施暴。
Chapter 6, Verse 1. Hear ye now what the Lord saith, Arise, contend thou before the mountains, and let the hills hear thy voice.
第六章。以色列人呐，当听耶和华的话，要起来向山岭争辩，是刚聆听你的话。
Hear ye, O mountains, the Lord's controversy, and ye strong foundations of the earth, for the Lord hath a controversy with his people, and he will plead with Israel.
山岭和地永久的根基啊，要听耶和华争辩的话，因为耶和华要与他的百姓争辩，与以色列争论。
O my people, what have I done unto thee? And wherein have I wearied thee? Testify against me.
我的百姓啊，我向你做了什么呢？我在什么事上使你厌烦？你可以对我证明。
For I brought thee up out of the land of Egypt, and redeemed thee out of the house of servants, and I sent before thee Moses, Aaron, and Miriam.
我曾将你从埃及地领出来， 从做奴仆之家救赎你。我也差遣摩西、亚伦和米利安在你前面行。
O my people, remember now what Balak king of Moab consulted, and what Balaam the son of Beor answered him from Shittim unto Gilgal, that ye may know the righteousness of the Lord.
我的百姓啊，你们当追念摩押王巴勒所设的谋，和比尔的儿子巴兰回答他的话，并你们从神听到祭甲所遇见的事，好使你们知道耶和华公义的作为。
Wherewith shall I come before the Lord, and bow myself before the high God? Shall I come before him with burnt offerings, with calves of a year old?
我朝见耶和华，在至高神面前跪拜，当献上什么呢？岂可献一岁的牛犊为燔祭吗？
Will the Lord be pleased with thousands of rams, or with 10,000s of rivers of oil?Shall I give my firstborn for my transgression, the fruit of my body for the sin of my soul?
耶和华岂喜悦千千的公羊，或是万万的油和吗？我岂可为自己的罪过，献我的长子吗？为心中的罪恶，献我身所生的吗？
He hath showed thee, O man, what is good, and what doth the Lord require of thee?But to do justly, and to love mercy, and to walk humbly with thy God.
世人哪，耶和华已指示你何为善，他向你所要的是什么呢？只要你行公义，好怜悯，存谦卑的心，与你的神同行。
The Lord's voice crieth unto the city, and the man of wisdom shall see thy name, hear ye the rod.And who hath appointed it?
耶和华向这城呼叫，智慧人必敬畏他的名。你们当听是谁派定刑杖的惩罚。
Are there yet the treasures of wickedness in the house of the wicked, and the scant measure that is abominable?
恶人家中不仍有非义之财，和可恶的小牲斗吗？
Shall I count them pure with the wicked balances, and with the bag of deceitful weights?
我若用不公道的天平，和囊中诡诈的砝码，岂可算为清洁呢？
For the rich men thereof are full of violence, and the inhabitants thereof have spoken lies, and their tongue is deceitful in their mouth.
城里的富户满行强暴，其中的居民也说谎言。口中的舌头是诡诈的。
Therefore also will I make thee sick in smiting thee, in making thee desolate because of thy sins.
因此我击打你，使你的伤痕甚重，使你因你的罪恶荒凉。
Thou shalt eat, but not be satisfied, and thy casting down shall be in the midst of thee, and thou shalt take hold, but shalt not deliver.And that which thou deliverest will I give up to the sword.
你要吃，却吃不饱。你的血弱，必显在你中间。你必挪去，却不得救护。所救护的，我必交给刀剑。
Thou shalt sow, but thou shalt not reap. Thou shalt tread the olives, but thou shalt not anoint thee with oil, and sweet wine, but shalt not drink wine.
你必撒种，却不得收割；踹橄榄，却不得油抹身；踹葡萄，却不得酒喝。
For the statutes of Omri are kept, and all the works of the house of Ahab, and ye walk in their counsels, that I should make thee a desolation, and the inhabitants thereof an hissing, therefore ye shall bear the reproach of my people.
因为你守案例的乌龟。行亚哈家一切所行的，顺从他们的计谋，因此我必使你荒凉，使你的居民令人嗤笑，你们也必担当我民的羞辱。
Chapter 7 Verse 1 Woe is me! For I am as when they have gathered the summer fruits, as the grape gleanings of the vintage, there is no cluster to eat. My soul desired the first ripe fruit.
第七章，爱在我或者以色列好像夏天的果子已被收尽，又像摘了葡萄所剩下的，没有一挂可吃的，我心羡慕出熟的无花果。
The good man is perished out of the earth, and there is none upright among men, they all lie in wait for blood, they hunt every man his brother with a net.
地上虔诚人灭尽，世界没有正直人，个人埋伏，要杀人流血，都用网罗猎取弟兄。
That they may do evil with both hands earnestly, the prince asketh, and the judge asketh for a reward, and the great man, he uttereth his mischievous desire, so they wrap it up.
他们双手作恶，君王殉情面，审判官要贿赂，未分大的吐出恶意，都彼此结连行无。
The best of them is as a briar, the most upright is sharper than a thorn hedge, the day of thy watchman and thy visitation cometh, now shall be their perplexity.
他们最好的不过是吉利，最正直的不过是荆棘篱笆。你守望者说降罚的日子已经来到，他们必扰乱不安。
Trust ye not in a friend, put ye not confidence in a guide, keep the doors of thy mouth from her that lieth in thy bosom.
不要依赖邻舍，不要信靠密友，要守住你的口，不要向你怀中的妻提说。
For the son dishonoreth the father, the daughter riseth up against her mother, the daughter-in-law against her mother-in-law, a man's enemies are the men of his own house.
因为儿子藐视父亲，女儿抗拒母亲，媳妇抗拒婆婆，人的仇敌就是自己家里的人。
Therefore I will look unto the Lord, I will wait for the God of my salvation, my God will hear me.
至于我，我要仰望耶和华，要等候那救我的神，我的神必应允我。
Rejoice not against me, O mine enemy, when I fall, I shall arise, when I sit in darkness, the Lord shall be a light unto me.
我的仇敌啊，不要向我夸耀，我虽跌倒，却要起来，我虽坐在黑暗里，耶和华却做我的光。
I will bear the indignation of the Lord, because I have sinned against him, until he plead my cause.And execute judgment for me, he will bring me forth to the light, and I shall behold his righteousness.
我要忍受耶和华的恼怒，因我得罪了他，只等他为我辩屈，为我伸冤。他必领我到光明中，我必得见他的公义。
Then she that is mine enemy shall see it, and shame shall cover her which said unto me,Where is the Lord thy God? Mine eyes shall behold her, now shall she be trodden down as the mire of the streets.
那时我的仇敌，就是曾对我说耶和华你神在哪里的，他一看见这事就被羞愧遮盖。我必亲眼见他遭报，他必被践踏，如同街上的泥土。
In the day that thy walls are to be built, in that day shall the decree be far removed.
以色列啊，日子必到，你的墙垣必重修。到那日，你的境界必开展，或作命令必传到远方。
In that day also he shall come even to thee from Assyria, and from the fortified cities, and from the fortress even to the river, and from sea to sea, and from mountain to mountain.
当那日，人必从亚述，从埃及的城邑，从埃及到大河，从这海到那海，从这山到那山，都归到你这里。
Notwithstanding the land shall be desolate because of them that dwell therein, for the fruit of their doings.
然而，这地因居民的缘故，又因他们行事的结果，必然荒凉。
Feed thy people with thy rod, the flock of thine heritage, which dwell solitarily in the wood, in the midst of Carmel, let them feed in Bashan and Gilead, as in the days of old.
求耶和华在加密山的树林中，用你的帐幕放你独居的民，就是你颤夜的羊群。求你容他们在巴山和基列的食物，像古时一样。
According to the days of thy coming out of the land of Egypt, will I show unto him marvelous things.
耶和华说，我要把奇事显给他们看，好像出埃及地的时候一样。
The nations shall see and be confounded at all their might, they shall lay their hand upon their mouth, their ears shall be deaf.
列国看见这时，就必为自己的势力惭愧。他们必用手捂口，掩耳不听。
They shall lick the dust like a serpent, they shall move out of their holes like worms of the earth, they shall be afraid of the Lord our God, and shall fear because of thee.
他们必舔吐如蛇，又如土中复醒的物，战战兢兢地出他们的营寨。他们必战去投降耶和华。也必因我们的神而惧怕。
Who is a God like unto thee, that pardoneth iniquity, and passeth by the transgression of the remnant of his heritage? He retaineth not his anger forever, because he delighteth in mercy.
神啊，有何神像你，赦免罪孽，饶恕你产业之余民的罪过，不永远怀怒，喜爱施恩。
He will turn again, he will have compassion upon us, he will subdue our iniquities, and thou wilt cast all their sins into the depths of the sea.
必再怜悯我们，将我们的罪孽踏在脚下，又将我们的一切罪投于深海。
Thou wilt perform the truth to Jacob, and the mercy to Abraham, which thou hast sworn unto our fathers from the days of old.
你必按古时起誓应许我们列祖的话，向雅各发诚实，向亚伯拉罕施慈爱。